Before I gut you, I want to know why.
Logan, welcome back to the war. We needed your powers for the pool. The mutant killer. The Deadpool. It was surprising how easy you were to trick.
Who are you? Raven?
She's real, old friend. It's her. Tell him about the day you died.
They gave me a syringe full of hydrochlorothiazide. Reduces the heartbeat to almost zero. Breathing virtually stops. You flatline for 6 minutes.
Kayla's a credit to your race, Logan. She's got the mutant gift of telehypnosis, the ability to influence people through physical contact.
It was never real.
It was real for me.
I don't want to terminate you, Logan. There is another option. You can live knowing the woman you love didn't care about you, or...
Or what?
We erase your memory. All of it.
That story you told me, about the guy who goes to get flowers for the moon. I had it backwards. I thought you were the moon and I was your Wolverine. But you're the trickster, aren't you? And I'm just the fool that got played.
No, Logan.
Let's do this.
Every memory you ever had will evaporate like it never happened.
Good.
What if this doesn't work?
An adamantium bullet to the brain will erase every memory.
Colonel Leicester, please don't do this! I've done everything you've asked! You said you'd let her go!
I'm gonna end you.
Come on. I heal up just like you. Do you even know how to kill me?
I'm gonna cut your goddamn head off to start. See if that works.
Thank you. piss you off so much. Because at heart, I'm exactly what you are. An animal. Go ahead. Finish it.
No, Logan! You're not an animal! And I didn't trick you into loving me! Even when I wasn't near you, you loved me.
You're alive because of her.
I'm sorry. Stryker's holding my sister prisoner. He was going to kill her if I didn't do as he said.
Wait, is that you? Kayla, go save your sister. I'll take care of this. Well, you used to be more chatty than this. I guess you're not the merc with a mouth anymore. All right. If that's how you want to play it,